So, I'm not going to introduce because I'm kind of, like, confused. So, okay. I'm going to tap on this reward up here. So it's not really a pick what you want event. So the red head comes first. But the thing is, stamina, coins, stamina, diamonds, coins, flipping, so on and so forth, is in between everything. Can you get out? So, the cat, however, is far down. So that means there's another goddamn event that's similar to the flipping one we just ended. So, okay, these are the rules. During the event, every player has 5 free challenge chances. So I have my friend in here. 3 chances won't stack. Challenge opponents to win. Golden Anchor and Accumulate required Golden Anchor to win corresponding rewards. And when service I'm just gonna call it Mora, okay? Mora. Reaches the target, the server gift will be unlocked. The event is a team challenge. You have to change partner and do preparations to refresh team Mora and style rating. 1. Change partner. Players can choose friends or other players to team up and challenge together. The higher collection means higher scores. You have to do preparations every time you change a teammate. 2. Preparation does not cost stamina or challenge chances. When style theme changes, you need to prepare again to complete preparations will refresh team Mora and gain style rating. Team Mora equals player's score plus teammate scores. Ooh, so you get to add a teammate team scores, okay. You cannot configure skills in preparations. 3. Quick battle. Players will battle based on current Mora and style rating, not the highest score in the past. You can win Golden Anchor and Mora. A higher style rating gives okay, so this actually reminds me of Association Wars kind of like thing. You know, when you collect material and you use those on things. Yeah, but the thing is, what's with this? What is with this? Alright, so, prepare has not cost you... Has no cost. You can only challenge after preparation. Okay. So you didn't tell me what's going on. Treasure hunter attire. Hang on. Louis. All right. Let me just read this. So that's Louis. Just do me a favor, be the hero to recover the lost land. Alright, I'll change into treasure hunter attire. Let's find out the real treasure. Mature, elegant. So, you know what I'm gonna do. My one and only laziness to get in my head. So, treasure hunt though. Let's see what's suitable for that. Even though I don't know my attributes, so baby. God, I don't think a dress would do. I'm thinking of you. I'm putting anything that has the attributes of warrior though, so pinky. Of course. You? I honestly don't know this one. I'm just gonna pick the first. Oh my god. The first one. Oh, fudge. Don't follow my lead, guys. I'm just doing this just to get across of this offense, be like, what do you have to do? Okay, handheld. There we go. I trust those. Definitely. I don't know. I honestly don't have a clue. I'm just picking everything that I think would be not suitable, no. Alright, you. Alright, let's see if my camera cuts off, shall we? I don't know if I won. I have no clue what the hell I'm doing. Skip. Oh, okay. I mean, it's fair, reasonable. I and the alley, woo woo. Overreaction. A? You sure it's A? Okay, let's just, I failed my team. I failed my team. Oh boy. Oh boy. What's with the percentages? Is that our wardrobe percentage? How can I be lower than Nicole? She basically buys every- Oh, you know what? Never mind. Just... Yeah, just whatever. I have no idea where to even begin. Right, let me just change again. I am not doing this. So I'm not gonna rely on that one. So we go with this again. But this time I'm picking all the flipping ones on top. All right. You. Wait, no. I don't even know anymore what the hell I'm doing. So you just have to bear with me. You. Oh my god! Don't tell me this is gonna be all star C, man. Da 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 da. This is so suitable, don't you think? Alright, I said to pick all the ones on top, so I'm gonna do exactly that. I have picked you. Oh, fudge me. I don't even know what I'm doing half the time, so does it require skill? Because I don't know. It doesn't show skill. Alright, I'm gonna do as what I did before. Not now, flippy messenger. Get off my screen. Oh, okay, thank you. I'm not in a mood for your crap. All right, let's see if we could do this now. All right, I most likely lost. I don't even have warrior. Oh, look at that. It went up like, what, 100 more? I'm not too sure. Yay. I have not let my team down. Never mind. Cut off. It's going to cut off. Oh no, it's not. I feel well pleased. I don't know what to do. Well, battle for 5. Did it do something? Okay. Complete. Alright, so we have 5 boats, I think. Okay. So my team is literally cool. I don't know. We've been scoring the same stuff though. That's cool though. Messenger, I swear to gosh, don't you dare. I don't know Itachi, no. I have not watched. I don't know, should I? Yeah, I should. I hate this pirate thing. Like, I seriously just don't like you right now. Just get off my bloody me. So my whole opinion about this, it sucks. Definitely sucks. So I showed what you have to do. Do not flipping follow my clothing or battle. You do what's best for you. You have this Nikki info that you could go on. Do it from that point. Just don't do what I'm doing. I just literally just showed you what to tap and what to go through. Read the instructions if I didn't read it correctly. Blah, 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 blah. Just whatever. Just make sure you do everything right. Alright? Okay. Ciao.